Greetings. If you're privileged enough to be viewing this film, that means you're about to become privy to an undertaking that has the potential to reshape the world as we know it. I present the Temporal Transporter.
Eagle? This is Houston. We still have no response from you. We presume the worst. Patching through President Nixon now.
Good evening, my fellow Americans. Fate has ordained that the men who went to the moon to explore in peace will stay on the moon to rest in peace. And though the Soviets have accomplished putting the first man on the moon, know that for us Americans, who dared send two of our sons into the unknown, sons who laid down their lives for a most noble goal,